What's going on, everybody? It's your boy once again, Dunce the Dumb, Words in Motion, Wisdom Behind the Wheel. Haven't did a video in a minute, haven't had too much to just really say, but I was just sent a message by my homeboy that made me think about something, and I want to share this with a lot of fellas, because I'm sure a lot of fellas probably have been through this. I know I have, I see he have, and I'm sure that most of us have. When dealing with women, most women always want you to respect whatever they have going on, but in turn, they like to act like the shit you have going on doesn't really matter if you want to fuck with them. And a lot of guys bow down to whatever these women want. Hold up. Yeah, a lot of guys like to bow down to whatever these women want because most men can't help but to want pussy so much that they act like if they miss a piece, they can't get another piece. Let me explain something to you fellas. These hoes gonna fuck somebody. And it's a guy out there that they not gonna put all these obstacles on. It's a guy out there they gonna fuck with least amount of rules. The guys who they really wanna fuck. Cause I believe that most women got two guys. A guy who they rather be with and a guy who they just love to fuck. So the guy who they love to fuck, he don't have to do all the calling, all the dating, all the texting. He don't have to check in. This is the guy who they hoping to just come through. And then the guy who they want to be with, they want him to be the perfect, outstanding simp in most cases for them. They want him to bow down to all the rules that they have. They won't be able to run over this guy. Now, back to the subject of this is the respect factor. My homeboy got a text that said he wants to go, obviously, you know, apparently he wants to go meet up with this chick over her house or whatnot for the night. And she said that her kids or at the age to where she don't have guys coming around because they recognize what's going on. And she'd rather not put that on her kids, which is respectful. That's cool. But then she said that she'll rather come over his house where his kids are. So you want me to respect your kids, but you're not going to respect my kids. I'm sure most fellas have been through this before when it comes to women. Where they rather do, they can have the same situation you have going on, but they figure that they can use your situation and overturn yours. But you got to respect theirs. Same thing when it comes to cheating. Most fellas have had a woman that cheated. You know what I'm saying? That they cheated with. This chick can know you be in a relationship, know you're talking to somebody seriously. She will text, call, still want to fuck whenever she wants to fuck. Still want to bring you lunch. Want to just be. She want to be the side chick with all the perks of being like the main chick. But the minute she gets a nigga who she thinks she almost wants to be with, the hoe takes flight. She disappears. You don't see the hoe or hear from the hoe anymore. Whenever they got a nigga, because they respect they shit and they wouldn't dare want you to come in the middle of the nigga who they actually have now. But the bitch don't care about the bitch that you have. So men, it's not their fault. It's up to us to respect our own shit. But we got to be able to be willing to put pussy above what really counts. Like I said, these hoes gonna fuck somebody. Don't act like when you miss out on pussy that these hoes gonna not fuck somebody. They gonna fuck somebody. And that's why I don't follow most of the rules that most of these hoes have. They not gonna put me through the obstacles. I don't feel like I should have to do all this shit in order to lay down with you. Because unless you're a virgin, you've been fucking somebody and it didn't work out. That's why you're on the market to be fucked again. So you're not going to give me all these rules as if this is going to make you my wife one day. That's not how it's going to work with me. But you got some simps that'll do it. And more power to the simps. Simps probably get the most pussy, but simps have the most problems. I.e. child support, jail, or hell. Anyway, fellas, respect your shit because these women not going to respect your shit. If you can't do something with a bitch because of her situation, don't let her do shit with you when you're in that same situation. Simple as that. Anyway, Adonis the Don, I'm out.